Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 2403, another Bob Umlas AutoSum oddity. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Now, out here on the far right-hand side of the home tab, we have the AutoSum dropdown, and it has sum, average, count, max, and min. And that exact same dropdown is over here on the formulas tab, and I'm going to use this one on the formulas tab because it'll stay in the screen and I don't have to scroll back and forth. All right, so now you all know this trick, I'm sure, that if you want to add totals to the right edge and the bottom of a data set, you select all of your numbers plus the extra row plus the extra column and hit the auto sum. All right, but here's the new thing that Bob discovered, right? So we just hit the auto sum here, which adds the total, and that total is B2 to E2, which is correct. But then if you come out here and say that you want an average, unfortunately, the average is not smart enough to exclude the total. It's going to include it. That's not going to work. But Bob discovered that if you would choose these four cells and then open the auto sum and choose average, it puts it in the right place. Now, this is annoying. It changed my selection to include the total. But when I come over and look, it totaled the original things that I had selected. So if I choose those four cells, auto sum, and use max, I get the max in the right spot. And then control click to get rid of the total, and auto sum min, I get the min in the right spot, and in each case, it's doing the right thing. Cool little trick there from Bob. I have no idea why that works. Was that planned? Is that a feature? Unknown, all right? So a couple of cool little auto sum tricks there. Bob, of course, is the original Excel trickster. You can figure out all these weird tricks. Check out Bob's new book, Cool Excel Shit. Click that I in the top right-hand corner for more information. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the YouTube comments below. I want to thank you for stopping by. I want to thank Bob Umlas for that great trick. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.